To make custom inlay, first cut a shallow groove in your workpiece using either a table saw or a router. With a featherboard in place for support, cut along the edge of the board the same width as the groove. I was able to flip this board around so that I could fit two strips on it. Now just cut away the strip slightly wider than the depth of the groove. Glue the strips into the groove, sand them flush, and apply a finish.